right here. Whose device is it?
It's one of the county people.
It's the county clerk?
The county clerk.
Okay, just wanted to make sure.
Yes.
I have BEP available if y'all need him to.
Oh, that's good too.
Okay, well, I've got 8:38 now. Okay? Okay, I call the meeting to order. May I have a roll call, please?
David Fuentes, precinct one.
Eddie Cantu, precinct two.
Ellie Torres, precinct four.
Richard Cortez, county judge. That constitutes a quorum. Mr. Sanchez, would you lead us in prayer, please?
Dear Lord, you constantly show your power and caring by healing people of all ages and stations of life from physical, mental, and spiritual ailments. Be present now to people who need your loving touch because of this terrible disease. May they feel your power of healing through the care of doctors and nurses and those governmental bodies working on our behalf. Take away the fear, anxiety, and feelings of isolation from people receiving treatment or under quarantine. Give them a sense of purpose in pursuing health and protecting others from exposure to the disease. Protect their families and friends and bring peace to all who love them. And we ask the community to pray for us for guidance, wisdom, and patience. In your name we pray.
Amen. We're going to start by going into closed session. So pursuant to Chapter 551 of the Texas Government Code, Section 551.071, 551.072, and 551.074, and 551.078, we will be discussing the matters listed there. May I have a motion to...
So moved.
Second.
All those in favor say aye.
Aye.
Anyone opposed? Motion carries. We'll be back to take any action in open court. Pepe, I'm going to try to go slow and give you plenty of time to...
But it's going to be...
Excuse me. So as you talk, I'll
talk to you. But,
yes.
No, he'll pause and then you repeat what he
I'll
said.
Pause so that you can say it in Spanish.
You have an agenda there, Pepe?
Okay. All right, we're back from executive session. And the first item in the agenda for us to take action will be item two.
Judge, Commissioners, if I may, item two is presentation, discussion, and necessary action to approve the order continuing local state of disaster and emergency commissioner's court orders for the County of Hidalgo, Texas, due to public health emergency of the COVID-19 virus, which caused an imminent threat of widespread illness.
Let's let Mr. Cabeza de Vaca interpret that in Spanish.
Es una junta de emergencia, es la presentación de... discutir y acción necesaria para aprobar la orden continua de desastre y emergencia de la Corte de Comisionados del Condado de Hidalgo por la emergencia de salud del COVID-19 coronavirus que se está inminentemente dispersando.
I have a motion to approve.
I make a motion to approve as recommended.
Second.
All those in favor say aye.
Aye.
Anyone opposed? Motion carries.
Ya hubo una moción para aprobación y la moción ha sido aceptada.
Okay, item number B2.
Yes, Judge Commissioners, the second action item would be Presentation, discussion, and authorization for the county judge to sign the required documentation.
Move for approval.
Second.
All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Anyone opposed? Motion carries.
El 2B es la presentación, la discusión y la autorización del el juez del condado para firmar toda la documentación requerida. Hubo una moción para aceptarlo y es aceptada. Pasó.
As everyone knows, we called this emergency meeting today to discuss as a government what best actions to take in the future to deal with this virus.
Se ha tenido esta junta para informar a todos de el problema de este virus, del coronavirus.
As expected, Hidalgo County has its first positive coronavirus case.
Como estaba previsto, el condado de Hidalgo ya tiene el primer caso de coronavirus.
The person is a female living in McAllen, Texas.
La persona es una femenina que vive en la ciudad de McAllen.
After returning from a trip in Las Vegas, she felt ill and was examined by her private physician and was tested by a private lab.
Después de un viaje a Las Vegas, regresó, se le hizo una prueba con su doctor de cabecera y salió positivo.
She is now home in home isolation and she did not require any hospitalization.
Ahora está en casa y no se ha necesitado que esté hospitalizada.
The Hidalgo County Health Department is continuing to investigate it, and if warranted, she may be placed under order control pursuant to the health and safety code.
Can you do it again, that one, Judge?
Sure.
Real quick.
The Hidalgo County Department is continuing to investigate, and if warranted, she may be placed under control orders pursuant to the health and safety code.
El condado de Hidalgo sigue investigando y la tendrá bajo vigilancia.
Because of this, we have now moved into a level one for emergency preparedness.
Debido a esto, nos movemos al nivel número uno de emergencia y preparación.
What this means is basically we're at maximum readiness.
Lo que significa que estamos en la alerta máxima.
And we're going to be surveilling everything possible, applying all of our resources and deployment, and asking all of state and federal functions to be increased and operational.
Y haremos todo lo que está a nuestro alcance para seguir con la vigilancia y implementación de los códigos.
Obviously, this action is going to take some modification, and we discussed it here today.
Lógicamente, esto va a tener que tener unas modificaciones, y esto es lo que vamos a hacer.
Yes. I know that one of the most frequently asked questions is, where do I get testing?
Una de las primeras preguntas es, ¿dónde me puedo yo hacer la prueba?
The process that is in place today is that you first have to go to your private physician.
Lo primero es, hay que ir a tu médico de cabecera, tu médico privado.
Your private physician will then direct you to the proper place for you to be tested.
Tu doctor, a su manera, te dirá dónde tienes que ir para hacerte la prueba.
We need for you to know that right now, because of limited abilities of kids and protective gear and stuff like that, we're only testing those that show a high probability of symptomatic probability.
Debido a que el número de kits de tests son muy limitados, solamente se le está llevando a los que tienen una probabilidad muy alta de estar contagiados.
We are working and preparing to be able to provide more and more testing as we go forward here in time.
Estamos trabajando muy duro para proveer más y más pruebas.
One of our concerns, of course, is the feeding of the elderly and children.
Una de las cosas que estamos enfocándonos es en los jóvenes, en los niños y en los adultos mayores.
It is beyond the scope of this morning to tell you exactly what we're doing, but we want you to know that we are thinking about that, and we are prepared to be able to feed our elderly and children through this period of time.
Estamos trabajando arduamente y vamos a concentrarnos en los adultos mayores y en los niños para poder protegerlos y alimentarlos.
As you all know, trying to find food supplies has been very difficult.
Como ustedes saben, el poder que encontrar comida ha sido muy, muy dificultoso, muy fuerte.
If you look at the history of other places, China, Korea, Italy, other places, potable water is available, food supplies is available. We don't run out of those things simply because of this disease.
Como saben, en China, en Italia y en otros países, hay comida, hay agua, y nosotros no vamos a correr el riesgo de no tener esas cosas.
So what we ask you is to just go buy your food supplies as you normally do. And if you do that, then food supplies will be readily available for everybody. All of the grocers that we have talked to tell us that there is no shortage of food. The shortage comes because you have more abnormal demand of people taking more than what normally they were taking. So we ask you to please go back to normal shopping of food supplies.
Les pedimos muy sinceramente que por favor compren solamente lo necesario, las cosas, el agua, la comida, lo necesario, no se va a acabar. Entonces les pedimos por favor que compren solamente lo necesario para que no pase este tipo de cosas.
Today, we took a lot of care, a lot of thought, a lot of discussion about what changes to make.
El día de hoy estamos pensando y decidiendo sobre lo que es lo que va a pasar y qué es lo que vamos a hacer.
We take no pleasure in having to tell people what to do and how to do it and restricting you from your normal businesses and your normal quality of life that you have.
No crean que nos da un placer el estarles diciendo qué hacer y qué no hacer. Y cómo vivir su vida.
But this disease is very contagious, and we're expecting that we're going to have to be dealing with it probably all the way through August.
Pero esta enfermedad es muy, muy contagiosa, y estamos pensando que vamos a tener que lidiar con ella hasta probablemente agosto.
The best way, and what the expert tells us, is to quickly stop or prevent its spreading.
Lo más importante que lo que se nos indica es de que tenemos que parar ya el que siga propagándose esta enfermedad.
And there's no easy ways to do that other than to keep you from being in contact with one another.
Y no hay una forma más fácil que el prevenir que cada uno interactuemos y que estemos en contacto con uno y otro.
As we speak, we have our attorneys preparing a list of the changes that we will be putting into place.
En lo que estamos hablando en este momento, están nuestros abogados listos y preparando las cosas que se van a tomar a cabo.
They will be announced a little later on today.
Serán anunciadas en un rato más aquí.
These will have effects on how the courthouse is being operated.
Esto será llevado a cabo en la operación de la corte.
Also for the jail.
También para la cárcel.
Our county offices.
Las oficinas del condado.
And of course the order talks about price gouging.
Y también la orden habla de precios.
Please know that it is a crime to overprice any food supplies during this period of time.
Queremos que entiendan que es un crimen los precios de cualquier producto, comida, lo suban de precio. Se va a haber consecuencias.
And the definition of price gouging is if you're selling a food product above fair market value when no other vendor is available.
Y la definición de esta subida de precios es simple. Es cobrar mucho más de lo que es el precio del mercado de tal producto.
We know that it is important for us to communicate with you efficiently and effectively.
Sabemos que es muy importante para ustedes que nosotros nos comuniquemos con ustedes efectivamente.
If you notice today, we're trying to have two interpreters. One, a sign language interpreter, and another one in for from English to Spanish.
Si se dan cuenta, estamos tratando de comunicarnos lo mejor posible. Tenemos dos intérpretes, uno de lenguaje corporal y uno en español.
We do have a call center.
Tenemos un centro de llamadas.
We also have a web page.
Tenemos una página web.
And you can also always go to the central of Center for Disease Control.
Y también pueden ir al CDC o CDC Control.
For information.
Para toda información que necesiten sobre este caso.
And I would like to ask any of our commissioners to give any comments to the public should they wish to do so.
En este momento pido si alguno de los comisionados quiere dar algún mensaje a los ciudadanos.
I have a comment. As we know, this virus has no cure. And so even though this virus has no cure, many people have survived it. A great percentage of people have survived it that have had it.
Como ustedes saben, es el comisionado Eric Cantú nos comenta que, como saben, este coronavirus no tiene cura hasta el momento, pero sin embargo, mucha gente lo ha sobrevivido y el porcentaje de la gente que lo ha sobrevivido es alto.
We all need to take, we all need to act as if we have the virus. We need to keep our distance from others and we have to wash our hands constantly.
Todos tenemos que actuar de la manera correcta, tomar nuestras distancias con las personas y lavarnos las manos todo el tiempo.
Based on the research that we've done by our health department and others,
debido a las investigaciones que ha tenido el Departamento de Salud,
the actions that we're taking here today will help us get through this virus faster than not taking the actions here today.
Las acciones que se están tomando aquí el día de hoy nos va a hacer y permitir que sea más rápido las respuestas que si no hubiéramos tomado ninguna decisión.
God bless us all.
Dios los bendiga a todos.
Even though we knew this was going to eventually hit Hidalgo County, there's still a lot that's unknown about it, about the virus in general, and about the actions we need to take to create a cure for it.
Aun cuando sabíamos que esto le iba a pegar al condado de Hidalgo en algún tiempo, hay muchas preguntas todavía que hay allá afuera.
We are continuing to work with our state, federal, and local partners to find solutions to this disease.
Seguimos en contacto y colaborando con todos nuestros amigos de agencias estatales, federales y locales.
We will continue to do our part at the county level to support our medical field with providing them the resources that they need and advocating for anything that we believe will be helpful to stopping the spread.
Seguimos trabajando duramente a nivel del condado para dar las cosas necesarias a las agencias.
Anyone else? All I know is City of McAllen has one case, and we got it, I think, yesterday, but I believe we found out about it. And the person traveled to Las Vegas back and back for here.
Sabemos de un caso que de una persona de McAllen que se contagió y que fue a Las Vegas de viaje.
There's no cure for it as we speak.
No hay ninguna cura en el momento en lo que nosotros estamos hablando ahorita.
Pero there is going to be a cure. I'm positive there is going to be a cure.
Pero estoy muy positivo de que sí habrá una cura.
Another thing that I want to say is people need to calm down. Don't make a grocery the lines on the grocery stores and buy only what they need.
Una cosa que quiero comentar es de que nuestros residentes necesitan calmarse un poco. No necesitan comprar mucho o en exceso y hacer esas líneas tan grandes en los supermercados.
So, right now is the water, toilet paper, and the lines that are really, really, really out of the ordinary.
Las líneas ahorita son fuera del ordinario y lo que están llevando más es agua y papel sanitario.
Gracias.
Gracias.
Good morning. Yes, I'd just like to ask the public to please, as all adults, be responsible, act responsibly with this virus that is upon us. I ask that everyone please stay tuned to the social media outlets that the county has put out for facts. Help us spread facts, not rumors. The rumors just help people or just encourage people to panic. So therefore, we're asking people to stay tuned to our media. Let me slow down there.
Bye. La comisionada Eli Torres le pide a todos los adultos que actúen responsablemente, que estén en tono con los con nuestros canales de información y que, por favor, entiendan que hay muchos rumores y que, por favor, tomen en cuenta lo que son los facts, lo que son las cosas que en realidad pasan y no los rumores nada más.
That is it.
Oh, it was. I'm sorry.
Social media. Just stay tuned.
Sí, sí. Generalmente, lo social media o los Facebook, Twitter, etcétera, son los que están llevando más chismes y rumores, que por lo tanto la gente se está paniqueando un poquito. Nada más tengan un poquito de sensatez, de calma, que esto va a pasar juntos.
To finalize this meeting here, just want you to know again. We are making changes to the order. Those changes are being drafted now, and we will communicate it with you very shortly, today. Mr. Olivares, do you have any thoughts, comments?
Hay varios cambios ahorita, y esos cambios se los comunicaremos el día de hoy a través de nuestras redes y nuestros medios de comunicación. Señor Olivares, ¿tiene algún comentario?
First of all, Judge Commissioners, thank you for your leadership and your direction. It is important to continue the message of calm, and it's important to continue the message of working together as a community to resolve the situation, that by all working together is going to be the way we're going to be able to get through these difficult times. There are many questions. I want to start off with the one that's the most common and talk about testing. Do you want me to pause right there? Or you want to do it in English, Spanish, or?
Can you
translate? I'm going to try. All right. So, primeramente, quiero dar las gracias al juez Cortés y a todos los comisionados por la asistencia que han nos dado en el rol que tienen ellos de líderes en nuestra comunidad para asegurar que todos trabajamos juntos para el bien de nuestra comunidad. Es importante que el público en general tiene que hacer su parte para asegurar que todos estemos seguros y sanos. Primeramente, es importante que tenemos que reforzar que tenemos que trabajar como una comunidad, todos juntos, unidos, para asistir a esta situación. La pregunta que se ha hecho más es las pruebas y los análisis tocante a esta enfermedad. Primeramente, no hay análisis que son para el público en general. Eso no se está haciendo y no hay análisis o pruebas cuando sí las pide en general. Primeramente, se está viendo la situación que la persona tiene que tener los síntomas de esta enfermedad, que es la tos, complicaciones de respirando y fiebre. Se comunican con su doctor por teléfono para discutir estos síntomas y les pueden dar dirección. Ahorita mismo, sí, es verdad que las pruebas y los análisis están limitados al nivel estatal, pero tenemos pruebas y análisis al nivel privado que los doctores pueden tener, y les pido a todos los doctores que por favor tomen su parte y usen esas pruebas privadas para hacer los análisis en las personas que tienen los síntomas. First of all, I want to talk about the most common question that's being asked, testing. So currently here in Hidalgo County, there is testing available. However, it is not public testing or on-demand testing. You cannot just get it because you want it. There is a limitation on testing, both in the private and public sector. However, we're encouraging those who have signs and symptoms, the coughing, respiratory complications, and fever, to call your doctor by telephone, review the situation, and follow their instructions in regards to potential testing if you meet the criteria for testing. The other thing is that we all need to understand that there is a supply, there is a limited supply of testing materials. However, there is state testing materials that's limited, but there's also a very large supply of private testing. We're asking our private partners to utilize those private materials to assess people who are symptomatic and who meet those criteria to help us assess the situation. The reality is that the illness is here. It is here. So there is no cure. There is no vaccine. Ya sabemos que este virus está aquí en nuestra comunidad. No hay vacuna y no hay algo para sanar las personas tocante medicamento. What we need to focus on is staying at home, isolate self if you're ill. If you're showing signs and symptoms, you must stay home, isolate yourself, isolate from others. It doesn't mean that you're in prison. It just means that you have a comfortable feeling at home and enjoy being at home, but keep contact with others to a limit. Les pedimos si una persona tiene síntomas que ellos no alcancen ir al trabajo o a la escuela, que se queden en su casa. No es que están encerrados en la casa o encarcelados en su casa. Les pedimos que con calma, que estén bien todos y que por favor limiten la comunicación con otros. So, primeramente, esa es la dirección que vamos a ir. Aquí paro para preguntas. I'll pause here for questions.
I don't have any questions.
Other things you think I need to bring up, sir?
I'm sorry?
Anything else you think I need to bring up?
No.
Thank you, sir.
Ricardo, do you?
Judge Commissioners, Ricardo Saldana, Emergency Management Coordinator. One of the biggest topics that we've been talking about is our elderly. Una de las cosas más cosas que estamos discutiendo son los ancianos. Uno que tiene padres, abuelos, comuníquense con ellos, qué son las necesidades de ellos. If you have your grandparents, or your parents, communicate with them what are their needs. Do they have plenty of food? Do they have plenty of medication? Anyone that has a neighbor that is elderly, visit with them. Find out what their needs are. Do they have plenty of food? Do they have plenty of medication? Help them out. Uno que tiene vecino que es anciano. Vayan a hablar con ellos, pregúntenles si tienen suficiente comida, si tienen suficiente medicación, para que uno haga por ellos. Por favor, all of us working together, we can make a difference within this county. We're doing this to protect our residents. It is very, very important that we work together as a community. Es bien importante que uno trabaje junto en la comunidad para prevenir esta virus. That's all we ask. Work with us. Prepare. Don't panic. That's why we're asking. Limit you. Go to the store. Get what you need. Leave the rest for your neighbors. Your neighbors need the same things you need. Prepárense. No se paniquen. Vayan a la tienda. Compren lo que necesite. Deje suficiente para sus vecinos que ellos también necesitan. You will que sigue. That's all I have, Judge. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Well, nobody else has anything else to do.
Okay, nadie más que tenga algo que decir.
This is the time that we pray and ask the good Lord for his guidance in this difficult times. And I want to for you all to rest assured that, that we're taking this very seriously. We want to make the best decisions we can. There is no way to make it comfortable during this period of time. We're all going to have to go through some pain, but we're going to try to make and exercise the best judgment that we can to only put the restrictions in place that will put us in the best position to limit the spreading of this disease.
Es el momento de invocarnos a nuestro Señor y rezar, orar, y este, nosotros haremos lo posible por tener la mejor guía y hacer las mejores decisiones para todos nosotros.
With that, we have a motion to adjourn.
So moved. Second.
All those in favor say aye.
Aye.
All opposed? Motion carries. Meeting's adjourned.
Moción para terminar. Ha sido votado y se ha aceptado.